for you. Let's give it up for Isabella.
How's everyone doing? Good?
Good.
I think it's great. Everybody's together and I'm gonna wait for them. Yeah, this is such a great cause and I'm glad everybody's come together. So.
Get set. Go!
I'm glad that it's taking place here in Oaks Park, and I'm really excited to do the song for you guys. This is an original song called I Cry that I wrote when I was 10, and I hope that you like it. I'm gonna start. Song is Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen. So I'm just gonna sing the song and I hope that you guys enjoy it. I'm glad everybody's here today. It's a nice day outside, and I have friends from Japan who are here in Niagara Falls for the first time. Yeah, and I'm glad they get to see how the community comes together and just for a great cause. And yeah, so I'm excited to sing for everybody and for them. So, and I'm glad to be a part of this, and it's great, so.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composes it. Thank you. faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah.